the Dallas Cowboys are going to play my very own Pittsburgh Steelers for the Hall of Fame game. I'll be up there on Friday, but yeah, it's football season now, baby. Ain't no turning back.
We're going to get into it, and we start with Mason Rudolph named the Steelers starter for the preseason game. Big Ben won't play. A few other veteran players won't play. Cameron Hayward, Joe Hayden. I'm excited to see the three Steelers play at quarterback, though. You got Rudolph, who's going to start the game. I want to see what Dwayne Haskins can do, the former first-round pick out of Ohio State. And we're going to get to see Josh Dobbs and what he can do at some point in the second half of this game. Were you surprised at all, though, Ike, with Rudolph being named the starter over Haskins? What's your take on that?
Nah, not at all. Rudolph has been there the longest. If you just look at what happened last year going into Cleveland, there was a couple of plays short of winning that game in Cleveland. We all knew last year Cleveland had to win that game and get in the playoffs. I think Mason Rudolph in a hostile environment, he played pretty damn well, you know, so I thought he was on his way. If Big Ben didn't come back this year, they was going to go ahead and give Mason Rudolph the nod, my personal opinion. So this is accurate. This is right. He's supposed to be backing up Ben at this point in time. He's been in that system for a while. He understands the organization. He knows exactly what Coach T and the offense is looking for. You know, he's had a rapport with the receivers and everything. So this ain't nothing new for me. But what I do like is, you know, Dwayne Haskins, he's always trying to make it a competition, as he should. And that's what he said in the report yesterday. Like, he wants to compete and he wants to get in that second string spot. So that's just going to make iron sharpening iron between Mason Rudolph and Dwayne Haskins. But, yeah, I think they did it right with Mason Rudolph going right behind Ben at that second spot.